Hayabusa. That's definitely a good cruise right there.